Did you just see that?
This is how aggressive these fish are, in case you were wondering. That's the reason why these fish should not be underestimated. Look at him. He's not even 7 pounds. But he took that rod down like there's no tomorrow. So I'm gonna hook him, let him go. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, he can relax now. Got that hook pretty deep. Definitely a forceps would be helpful in this case. And I got a bite on the other rod as well. When it rains, it pours. This guy's going back. That was pretty exciting.